Your brother makes a good point. Still, it's hard to believe you made it all this way armed with nothing but a few bags of mora. Your family must be super rich. Paimon never knew you could make so much mora.